we absolutely, unreservedly denounce what happened on our main street in our capital city last Thursday. On behalf of everybody, that does not represent what we stand for. The trade union movement speaks on behalf of workers, not anybody else. I'm looking at the situation that brought about that whole circumstance and the interventions of quite a number of people in terms of trying to protect those who were being attacked. And there was no identification of a single race in that situation. The bravest intervention of all was from a Brazilian man who came to the rescue. I'm looking to my left-hand side, and as the General Secretary of CIPTU, the union that represents firefighters and paramedics, and we don't represent the Gardaí, but I see them all over the place here. These are the people who run into the dangerous situation that was visited upon our city. These are the people who put themselves at risk to protect the rest of us. And that behavior that put them under threat is an absolute disgrace. And we, as worker representatives, and you all gathered here, stand up and say, thank you so much for what you do to protect us and to guard us. As I stand here, I see a bus about to pass us all. So transport workers, whether it's the bus drivers, whether it's the Lewis drivers, and they found themselves in a very dangerous situation where they were being attacked and pulled off the buses and threatened. These are people who ferry us all in and out of work on a regular basis, and yet they found themselves in a very precarious situation while they went about their work last Thursday. So again, to recognize the efforts of transport workers in terms of what they do on our behalf in terms of getting us in and out of this city.
We work alongside these people, and we are absolutely dependent on migrant workers as a society for our economy, in our all of our services, and we'll continue to welcome migrant workers.
As a soft stewarding CIPTU for Dublin Bus, yes, we represent drivers. We want to make sure, as my colleague said, that we are safe to come to work. We're taking proud of our work. Unfortunately, what happened last week, last Thursday, one of our colleagues in CIPTU was attacked in the bus because he has a different color of the skin. That's not acceptable. For those people, for the immigrants, the violence often includes racism. We hear abuse, calling us foreigners, telling us to go home. But like I said, I'm Irish. My home is Dublin. Let's keep this city safe for everybody. Let's stay together and fight against situations like this.
You're here to say, no, we are not putting up with this nonsense in our name. Our country is one that is friendly and welcoming and does not stand for what was represented by the thuggery and the violence that took place here last Thursday evening. Thank you all.